University of Tulsa is a private institution that was founded in 1894. It has a total undergraduate enrollment of 3,478. Its setting is city and the campus size is 209 acres. Students of the University of Tulsa live with two transcripts, an academic one and a co-curricular one. The CCT, as the latter is known, is the log of all membership in clubs, any leadership positions, and any marketable skills a student has gained while in college. To beef up a CCT, students can get involved in more than 200 student clubs and organizations. The school's Greek system has more than 10 fraternities and sororities. Freshmen and sophomores must live on campus unless they commute from a parent's home within 20 miles of campus. Students can join in Hurricane Thursdays, campus celebrations that alternate between carnivals, concerts, and more. The TU campus is 2 miles away from downtown Tulsa, Oklahoma. The University of Tulsa is known for its petroleum engineering programs, which are taught in a 16 million facility complete with drilling simulator. Any student, regardless of major, can get involved in research projects as early as freshman year. TU is also home to one of the first college campus mosques in the country, which was built with the help of private funds. Notable TU alumni include Tampa Bay Buccaneers head coach Lovie Smith.